Welcome to BBC School Report. I'm Radia.
And I'm Marla.
Social networking sites. We all use them, but are we aware of the hazards?
Research shows that around 13 million children aged 6 to 17 years old are bullied online through various social networking sites. So the question we're going to ask is, if the numbers are so large, why aren't people doing anything about it?
8 out of 17 of these different cases end up with a victim committing suicide. Most social networking sites are used by children, showing that both children and parents need to be aware of what's happening online.
Over to our reporters.
Many people in today's society are enamoured with social networking sites. Some people knowing the existing dangers, whereas some remain unaware. Up to 1.2 billion people use Facebook worldwide, 22% being teenagers. In fact, social networking has become so influential that even 25% of children under the ages of 10 are interacting with one another over Facebook. That's not all. As a matter of fact, 59% of teenagers view social networking sites as unsafe, as the people they visualise behind the computer screens aren't the people they conclude a meeting with.
I think people create fake accounts because it's made so easy to make an account now, because it's not asking for your very private information, so people can make public fake accounts and use it for bad reasons.
I think there are a multitude of reasons why people make fake accounts, like for bullying or getting revenge on their friends, and some men do it to lure young girls into a trap.
A wide percentage of teenagers and adults meet online and form a relationship which is very controversial, as the individuals they get to know each other, talk day and night, and eventually fall in love. But reality strikes when they meet and the individual isn't who they said they were. Situations like these don't always happen, as there have been many successful online relationships, but the moral is to always expect the unexpected, as it can happen to anyone.
The advice that I would give as an older student is to be careful when starting new accounts and not to give or advertise their personal information on any social networks.
It is worrying, and we had a case in another school not far from here where a young lady engaged with a person online thinking he was a 16-year-old male, arranged a meeting with him, and it turned out he was actually a 55-year-old man. Obviously police investigated that and this person was arrested, and a court case ensued, but he'd done it to about 15 other girls as well, so it is quite worrying and it is real. So I think it's important students are aware of the dangers.
So our question is, do you really know who's behind that screen or not? If you have any problems online, make sure you contact the websites below.
Don't be afraid and visit them today.
I'm Radia.
And I'm Marla,
reporting from Wally Range 11 to 18 High School.
For BBC School Report.